Because this summer's for us. Hold on. This right here, hold on. Hold on. Are you from España? Are you from España?
No, Germany.
Yo, Germany, you know what I'm saying? Like from the German like baddies here to the German grandmas. We love them all. Like let's go. Let's go trademark this one right here though. You know what I'm saying? But we like changing the world right now. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, shout out to Germany.
It's Germany summer. Thank you so much.
Yeah,
thank you so much. Yo, you can feel this love when people know that Chet Hanks is coming through. You know what I mean? They don't even know who my dad is, and then they're like, oh, damn, it's you. I'll be like, oh, watch out now. Okay. What up, y'all? Chet Hanks here. Y'all, I know you felt what I felt. It's summer approach. White boy summer, you know what I'm saying? I'm just here to like clarify for y'all, the white boy summer is everybody's summer. It's for you, 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 it's for everybody, you know what I'm saying? It's for all of us.
It's for us.
That's what I'm saying.
It's for all of us.
That's what I'm saying. I'm saying like,
it's for the
white boy summer. What's your name? What's your name?
Cam, man.
Cam, man, it's a Cam summer, you know what I'm saying? I mean, you just run into people and they be like, oh damn, it's Chet Hanks. I gotta talk to him, and I'm like, I love y'all. White boy summer is like for everybody, man. I don't care if you're like an Antarctica and auntie, you know what I'm saying? Or like Western Hemisphere, like weirdo. I'm talking about like Chilean caretakers. This summer's for you. You know what I mean? Liberian librarians. This summer is for you. You know what I'm talking about? Whether you like a cousin of mine from Cambodia. This is what white boy summer is about. You know what I'm saying? And the people be feeling. I like, you into it? Like, I'm into it. You know what I mean? I don't care if you like an auntie from Alabama. Yeah. You know what I mean? Or a cousin from California. Yeah. You know what I mean? Like, this summer's about you.
Yes,
you from, like, New Hampshire?
Shit.
And I'll be like, yo, you can be my nephew. Shit, you know what I'm saying? Yo, God.
Hot white boy. Girl,
that's what I'm saying. Like, white boy summer's hot girl summer. White boy summer's like beach boy summer. No, it's not. Because I'm not talking about like Trump. I'm talking about like, you know, like Jack Harlow.
Okay, he could get it.
That's what I'm saying. You know what I'm saying? Have you ever been to Paris?
Yeah.
Yeah, me and Jack Harlow Eiffel Tower all day. You know what I'm saying? That's the love that we share.
There you go.
We bring
hot
in
person.
Oh, no. This is for Uggos. No. I want you to know. All
person summer.
What do you like?
I like
Chet Hanks.
Olive Garden.
Okay.
And the Cheesecake Factory.
Okay, tell them.
Somebody buy me a meal. How about that?
I'm with that.
Yeah.
This is a buy her a meal type of summer. You know what I'm saying? So yo, tell them your gram. Tell them your gram.
My gram, KG_Wagey with 3 Y's.
Yo, buy her dinner.
So buy me dinner.
Yo, can you give me a little bit of it? Can I get a theme song for White Boy Summer? You stunt out. I love you, man.
Wouldn't be a White Boy Summer without the brothers.
Real talk, man. It wouldn't be White Boy Summer without my brother here. Yo, I love this, dude. You know what I'm saying? Damn.
Nice.
Yo, that's hot. You know what I'm saying? Yeah.
Thank you.
Yo, thank you.
Hey.
Yo, okay. Yo, let's get it. Okay. Oh, man. I finally have a family that loves me. Yo, this is real right here. Look at you like my... Hey, this is a adopted grandparent summer. I love you.
I love you, man.
So the mommies, you know, the big ballers. Big ballers right here, you know what I'm saying?
Thank you.
You just feel it, man. You just feel what white boy summer means to everybody.
That's good.